The tranquility of this tourist attraction was shattered on July 9, 1903. That day, William LeBlanc, operator of the popular tour boat, Maid of the Mist, found a mangled, bloated body in the Niagara Gorge, a natural pool just upstream from the falls. The man's leg had been shorn off, likely due to the boat's propellers. The only clothing left on the body was his tie and his socks. Shortly thereafter, the body was identified as baseball superstar Ed Delahanty.